out here with the dog, Michael Furyk, at his home garage.
Nice to meet you. Appreciate you having me.
Nice to meet you and come and see me.
That time, right?
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. It's awesome. Fab form.
So today we're he's gonna show us some of these cool cups that he's got, and we're gonna watch him make a pro stock motorcycle wheelie bar.
Gonna make them out of aluminum, run some beads, show you guys some cups, and we'll make it happen.
Covers are optional. They slide off and on, so now you can see all the way through your cup while you're welding, and then you can stick it back on when you're doing any kind of chassis work, or if you're in the roll cage in case you drop it, bump it. It will give you some level of protection. It won't prevent everything, but it'll help you out. This is the big cup. This is the BB Dub. It does, it's really meant for titanium welding, high alloys, metals from Inconel, nickel, high nickels. The FUPA 12, that does pretty much everything other than, we don't really recommend it for aluminum because it will burn the diffuser out eventually if you go too high. The thing about AC, it gets so hot that the tungsten gets glowing red. So once that gets into the screen, the tungsten melts at 7,000 degrees. The screen melts about 2,500. So you know, when that's glowing red, it's 2,500. It'll get in there. So you're gonna weld AC with your 8 cup or your 5, and that does not come with a screen inside, so you won't have fear of melting it. this cup, you could run it at 20, just like your standard 8 cups, your 5 cups. This will run down as low as 15. But to really get the benefits, you're gonna amp it up. So if you're welding something that you want a really good coverage on, you're gonna amp 25, 30 CFH. I mean, there's no real need to go over 30 unless you're really sticking out. If you're sticking out trying to get in a hole, and you could really amp up the CFH and it'll cover in there. But other than that, you'll run, you know, your 25, your 30. You can run 20 on some regular mild steel that you're just welding on. The real benefit is the visibility you get doubled with the whole glass if you don't have the cover on. Now you're getting really good visibility, and when actually the glass passes through, you can still see through the glass. And especially with the 8 cup, now this one you don't get the huge tungsten stick out with, but it does give you the visibility of the glass. So you could actually look through the whole cup and still stay on your seam there. The 12 kits, the ones that I use mostly, the actual kit comes with two of those and an extra diffuser. They're 50 for the kit. It doesn't come with the gas lens, so you get two of those cups and an extra screen in case you burn through one, and they're 50. The titanium cover goes with it for an additional 15. And with the titanium cover, you may not need the second cup because you probably won't break it, because I mean it could take the abuse. But the covers are transferable. You may have to work it a little bit to get it on, but it's fine. The BB Dub, the specialized cup, that one retails for 60 without the cover, and it comes with only one diffuser because they're a little bit more hardcore. The diffusers are, and they're held in there with a rubber O-ring to actually seal the diffuser against the glass to keep the gas from escaping around the diffuser, which is a problem in a lot of other glass cups, that they don't have a good seal against the wall of the glass. So that one actually comes with a really high heat temperature O-ring, and the cover is an additional 20 for that, and it comes with the BB Dub, and it lights up when you weld it, so it's pretty neat. The 8 cups are $8. They're just your normal size 8s, and you get a 4 pack for 30 if you want, and they're definitely affordable, and they're neat to have. So and you get O-rings with the kits as well. Yeah.
Thanks for coming out, Pat.
Appreciate you having us and taking some time out of your day. Let everybody know where they can find you at.
www.dogfab.com, and send me an email, hit me up, see me on Instagram, mfuric, F-U-R-I-C-K, and check me out.
Yeah, you need to check them out on Instagram, got some cool stuff on there. So
there's a bunch of stuff, a bunch of different guys' work that I debut on it, that actually buy and use the cups, and you know, tag me and I'll throw up a picture on my page.
Cool.